So, but I didn't want to be, I never pictured myself worrying about a 32-year-old son that now is doing things that can be risky. And I have to guide him. And have to make sure that he gets through it okay. And he gets home all right. You know, and it is what it is. But I know I feel it. I'm hoping that all the things that we worry to put in place will show themselves on Saturday night, and everything will be okay, and that I didn't fail him. Because to be a decent trainer, and I hope I'm a decent trainer, but to be a decent trainer, you have to, obviously, to be decent at anything, you have to care about what you do. But you have to, and that doesn't give me a what do you call it, you know, on anything. I mean, everybody cares about what they do. But I'm just saying that you do need to care. And you have to know something about what you do, hopefully. You have to have some experience and background, understanding, be versed in what you're doing. And then you have to have a really good student, a really good athlete, someone who has skills, someone who has real good intellect, that can understand the things that you're trying to impart, that has tremendous mental awareness and toughness and all those things. But at the end of the day, the most important thing, you have to have trust. And when somebody gives you that trust, listen, I don't know how many people here I would trust. I got to tell you, when that happens, when you really get really pure trust, that's a beautiful thing, and it's a heavy, heavy burden. Because you don't want to fail it. I mean, really. I think you guys look like nice guys, but I wouldn't trust you beyond until I knew I could. I wouldn't. I mean, it's because I don't know what you're doing with those pictures. But when somebody actually takes that human shield and puts it down and says, yeah, whatever you say. And I got five children. That's Timmy. I got five children. But whatever you say, I'm going to follow. You better be right. You better freaking be right. And I'm sorry.
That's okay.